In the late 1990s, the Mikoyan Design Bureau embarked on a groundbreaking venture known as the Multifunctional Fighter Program, giving birth to the MiG 1.44 flatpack fighter jet. This experimental fifth-generation aircraft was Russia's response to the formidable US F-22 Raptor. The MiG 1.44 was meticulously designed to excel in supermanoeuvrability, supersonic non-afterburner cruise, stealthiness, and precision against both ground and air targets. Representing Russia's inaugural foray into stealth fighter technology, the MiG 1.44 took its maiden flight in the year 2000. Constructed in 5 prototypes, the initial MiG 1.44 was followed by 2 upgraded versions, each a testament to the evolving capabilities of this innovative fighter. According to the Bulgarian military website, Russia asserted that the MiG 1.44 was engineered to match the prowess of the F-22 Raptor. Despite being on par with the Raptor in maneuverability, doubts arose regarding its stealth capabilities, which were deemed incomparable to the American counterpart. The skepticism surrounding MiG 1.44's stealth capabilities stemmed from 2 key design features: the use of delta wings and canards under the cockpit. While canards contribute to maneuverability, their presence beneath the cockpit increases the radar cross-section.